Ask Eva now about Paul. Eva Shari is having real experiences with Paul and Tribhaza. Tribhaza taught Paul and Dwayne to provide a new presentation for everyone. It has been a huge challenge to bring forth the new wisdom of the All Is. There are so many who want to stay restricted and dumbed down by the controlling corporations and their taplining masters. Life is itself, and free will is the reality we each experience as we are all in life and decide what our position will be. Everyone is right with the choice they are making, but for this who have the real courage to see more than they have ever have before, they will become aware of the fact that just being right is not enough. Life is a real purpose. This is real now. To have a personal life, to just survive on the earth, on the other round worlds, is a step we must each go through until we have the opportunity to wake up to the endlessness life is. Because the controlling corporations have deceived most people, it is a struggle to see through what has been created that looks so good and officially authentic, but is nothing more than deceptive marketing ploy to keep you here for lifetimes. Paul brought forth what few people will understand during this lifetime. And what he presented has nothing to do with what the current taplining master and his reptiling wife are doing now. This world and many others like it are under absolute control, and it will always be so. The political and religious system use every tactic and marketing ploy to control people's minds and emotions. The biggest ploy of all is the worshipping a god idea that was originally created by the reptilian aliens who first came to this planet and who have the majority of control on Earth today. When Paul was here, he gave a brief description of what was really taking place. And because this world has become a lot worse, it is now my task to report the news as to what is happening now. Otherwise, the masses will be worshippers and slaves of the Autorians and their invented God for many more lifetimes to come. All of this is a choice as to the real awareness of each person. A lifetime is but a wisp in the wind, and one attention can go anywhere. The new wave is the new man now.